Hello friends, Assalamu Alaikum. I'm Salim Khan. Today I'm going to show you how to speed up Google Chrome faster easily. It's very simple and easy. Just follow my instruction and make your Google Chrome faster than before. Let's do that. First, open your Google Chrome browser and go to settings. Then scroll your mouse and go to show advanced settings. Then uncheck the use a web service to help resolve navigation errors and use a prediction service to help complete searches and URLs type in the address bar. And you should check use a prediction service to load page more quickly. This can help you to easily find out a page and check the protect you and device from dangerous issues. That can save you from malware virus. Number 2, go to network and go to change proxy setting and go to LAN setting. And uncheck the automatically detect settings that can help misuse in your internet service. And press OK. Then number 3, go to your extension setting and delete unwanted extension. Click here. You can see your extension file in Google Chrome here and delete the unwanted extension file, please. Delete your history files and go to history, and here you can see the all history file in your Google Chrome, and click clear browsing data. Delete the by beginning of the time, and you should check browsing history, download history, cookies and site and plugin data, and you should uncheck the cached image for and files. That can help you to find out any image faster. And click clear browsing data. That's it. Here you can see you have no history. Here all history files are deleted. So type here chrome/plugins. Plugins and click enter. And disable unwanted plugins in your PC. Here I have no unwanted plugins here. If you have any unwanted plugin here, you can disable the plugin. To type here this is the secret place of Google Chrome, and increase your RAM size in Google Chrome that make your Google Chrome browser faster. You can see default title width, and click here. You can see your RAM size is default. Make it 512 or 1024. And relaunch now. If you change this setting, that make your Google Chrome faster, then go to your settings. And go to about and update your Google Chrome. Update your Google Chrome that make your Google Chrome faster. That's it. Thank you for watching the video. If you want to see more video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.